Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we are going to talk about how does 3D rendering work and what exactly is the process. All right, let's get started. So the 3D rendering process involves a combination of strategy, software, and artistry. It's not enough to have a plan which items you want to visualize in 3D. You also have to have the right tools and enough experience to make the final product look appealing to viewers. So here's the process of 3D rendering and what that involves. First, you start with 3D modeling. In this step, the object or scene to be rendered in 3D is represented with a digital model, which is a mathematical expression that represents the object's or scene's surface. The people who create 3D models, also known as 3D artists, use software to do this. Next is the lighting. This stage of rendering involves the use of software algorithms to stimulate natural or professional lighting. Lighting effects are created within the 3D modeling software to enhance the illusion that the image exists in three dimensions. In the case of photorealistic 2D images, lighting can also add to the perceived three-dimensionality of the image. So next is texturing. In this step, the software maps the texture of the surfaces that exist within the 3D model. It does this by gathering information about variations in light and color that signal to our brains that various textures are present. Texturing is key for photorealistic 3D rendered images. In rendering, this is the actual act of generating the image. In this stage, the 3D modeling software converts the model into a high-resolution image that can then be incorporated into a wide range of visual content. And lastly, refining. After the rendering is complete, 3D artists typically have to do additional editing to fine-tune the image's appearance. So this might include a combination of lighting, texturing, or other editing processes to provide a polish to the image that meets and exceeds the client's expectations. After the rendered image has been refined and deemed complete, the 3D image can then be used in any and all applications. So now that we've taken a look at the 3D rendering process, let's talk about what 3D configuration is for business. Take a look at the next video.